Okay.
Yes, some of you are new, don't worry about it. Just go along and if you don't get it this week, you get it in the days of which one it is. So here, at the center, the left, the right foot is just going to be in here, and then I'm going to have her spinning back, keep together, and we do a kind of approach. Let's do it again.
That's okay, it's a little off.
Left, right, you just bring it back closer, right. Now when we collect, we just lift. Now at this point, she wants to be very steady here as a green. Then now I'm going to have her baby back, feet together, and we collect here, kind of here. Okay, let's do it one more time. You guys want to come a little bit this direction? You're in front of a candid camera over there. Okay, so. Right foot comes here. Make a drag. Push back. And now you want to come together. I'm collecting and we do a tango pose. You want to practice it or you want to do it one more time? One more time, okay. So, left, right, left, right, left. Now from here. There is no quantities, I mean it's up to you guys. If you want to do it one set, two sets, doesn't matter. I mean I could start this from here, so I'm gonna go on the first one I can actually do it.
I mean you can
so there is no order. I'm just trying to make sure that you get a chance to work on your back rows. So there is like I said, you need to do it one more time just from here. Then you collect and you go to the left and bring this. She brings it back. Now she has to come to the center. And steps in the front, you collect and do a tango pose. Any question before we play a song?
Yeah, ma'am. Okay. Before you do the marina, you stop.
I'm so blind.
Okay. What happens here? She's hopping up here. Now, when I come back here, I'm transferring her weight to the back side. Here. Okay, let's try this a couple of times. Thank you.